welcome you inside the Whittemore Center Arena, home of the UNH men's ice hockey team, and this is the 2011-2012 UNH men's hockey season preview. Anthony DeAngelis, Mike Murphy, and we're excited. We're going to be talking to head coach Dickie Million and a number of players with the upcoming campaign just about upon us. And this is about as empty as you'll see the place all year, Anthony. Pretty soon, it'll be chock full of fans again, getting ready for another exciting hockey season.
That's for sure. No doubt about that, Mike. People come out here, love watching this team play. They're always competitive, and they had a great year last year. Very competitive in Hockey East. They were ranked second in the country at one point, and they were able to get a win over Miami in the NCAA tournament, and that's always big. This team always comes up big, and I'm sure they're going to keep building on that this year.
Yeah, that win against Miami was the highlight of the season, but we have plenty of other highlights we want to go back in time and help you enjoy. Let's go back and see what happened in the 2010-2011 UNH men's ice hockey season.
Screaming out more and more, 'cause I create the feeling that keep them coming back. Yeah, I create the feeling that keep them coming back. So captivating when I get it on the floor. Know y'all been patiently waiting, I know you need me, I can feel it. I'm a beast, I'm an animal, I'm that monster in the mirror. The headliner, finisher, I'm the closer, winner. Best when under pressure, with seconds left for sure. If you really want my, put them in the air if you want more and more, 'cause I can break, feel it, I go hard, can't stop, but if I stop it, just know that I'ma bring it back, hey. Never quit, no believing that. Though y'all been patiently waiting, I know you need me, I can feel it. I'm a beast, I'm an animal, I'm that monster in the mirror. The headliner, finisher, I'm the closer, winner. Best when under pressure, with seconds left for sure. If you really want more,
welcome back inside the Whittemore Center Arena, part of our UNH men's hockey season preview. Stevie Moses joins us now, and as we get set to embark on a new season, Stevie, thanks for being with us here. How exciting is it for you as a player to finally get back to action?
Oh yeah, it's been a long time. It's been a long summer. Everyone's really excited, and you know, it's great to be back.
A lot of people think about the hockey season and say, what a long season, but I heard you just say, long summer. I mean, didn't seem to sneak up on you. March was not like it was just yesterday.
You know, it goes by quick, but it's a lot of work. You know, a lot of time in the gym, a lot of time shooting pucks, you know, a lot of time trying to improve, you know, however you can. So it's exciting to get back to the game and start putting some of that to use.
How do you mentally prepare yourself? You've done this a few years now, because it barely feels like fall outside. And you're a hockey sport that's winter time, and by the time it's done, we're in spring. So it's a long grind. How do you prepare yourself mentally for that?
I think that's something that you learn as you get older, and I think mental preparation is incredibly important, and staying focused every night. And it is a long season, and it is easy to lose sight of that. And so it's very important to stay focused about, you know, trying to get better every day, and you know, you want to be the best team at the end of the year, you know, not the beginning of the year. So it's important to focus on getting better every day and having fun too.
You've had a lot of success already here at UNH. Now, how about the leadership aspect of taking on a role as an alternate captain?
Yeah, you know what, that's something that I feel lucky to be able to embrace. I think that Bo, Mike Brisnock, and Damon Kipner do a great job leading the team, and you know, hopefully I can speak up whenever I can and try to lead by example, and I'm comfortable doing that.
How do you feel the offseason you work to improve yourself as a player? I mean, certainly one of the more dynamic people, fans in this Whittemore Center will be a lot more crowded as it goes along than it is now, but some people say he's already on his way. What have you done to make yourself better?
Well, you know, I think there's a lot of things everyone does. You know, you try to get faster, you try to get stronger, and, you know, that's pretty standard. I spent a lot of time this summer on the ice and shooting pucks. I think that last year I generated a lot of chances and would have liked to have finished more than I did. And I think that hopefully this year I'll be able to bury a few more pucks.
How about a few of the other guys offensively? Some people say, well, boy, they lost Sislo, they lost, DeSimone, they lost Thompson. But you bring back a lot of firepower. Can you tell us about some of the other guys?
I think that, you know, to start off, I think the end of the year went really well for Gumas and Brisnock and I. I think we were pretty dynamic towards the end of the year there, and I think in practice and in the exhibition game, we're pretty much picking up right where we left off, so I'm excited to be playing with those guys. I think we're going to bring a lot to the offense. You know, and then we've got a guy like John Henry on, who's a close friend of mine. He can really shoot the puck with the best of them, and I think, you know, we're going to see him putting a lot of pucks on that as well. So I think we're going to have scoring from, you know, a couple different lines, and I think we're going to be pretty dangerous offensively.
Well, you guys are in charge of putting pucks in nets. How about the guys in the blue line who will be stopping pucks from going inside the UNH net?
Well, you know, so that starts with DG, and, you know, he's going to be, he burst onto the scene last year and had a great year, and we expect, you know, nothing less. He's going to be giving us a chance every night. And then, you know, moving on out, we've got three great returning D and Kip and Costo and Hardo. And I think those guys are going to, you know, add some experience back there. And then we've got the three guys who really haven't played very often in Augusta, Nodal, and Van Riemsdyk, I think, who will step in and do a great job, too. So even though they haven't played a ton, I think that they're going to be great for us.
Well, Stevie Moses, we thank you for coming on this side of the glass and look forward to a lot more exciting highlights on that side of the glass as the year goes along. Best of luck, and again, thanks for being here.
Thanks very much. Appreciate it.
Stevie Moses with us as part of our UNH Hockey preseason spectacular.